fine. So I'm sharing my screen. Okay. So you are using device or PC?
But I'm using a PC.
Okay, then I think it's everything will be fine with you while seeing at the screen. Okay, fine. So this is your lesson set and we are going to start this today. And it's very easy lesson. There's nothing to do. All the things are very easy. So I'm starting this one. Okay. And we will start generally. Fine. You can start.
Sir, I'll start from the image on the right top.
You can see my cursor here.
Click on, sir.
Okay. So I will take some time. I mean, it is good we have an extra class. So remember one thing, whenever you will see this sign, this is called Cedila. You can write on your book. This is called Cedila and Cedil in French. It only comes with C, like here in Leçon. When it comes with C, it gives S sound. So this will be Leçon set. Okay? Ayush.
Yes, sir.
So this will be, how do we pronounce this one? You can pronounce again.
Leçon.
Leçon set. Okay, now the lesson name.
Legion. De la fête.
Okay. No issue. So you just focus on these E, na? See what is the rule here. We doesn't pronounce. Actually, we give sound because these are vowel, but it seems we are not pronouncing. So you will say le, ju, le, de,
le, ju, de,
la,
la,
fête.
Fed.
Arrive. Yeah, so you can see here how this is for masculine, the, la. This is for feminine, la. Okay?
La, yes, sir.
Yeah, so we pronounce, but we doesn't pronounce, you can say in other word. Okay, we say arrive. We don't say arrive, na? Arrive. Fed.
Arrive.
So whenever you will see L-E, bonjour, arju, la, you will see DE, then you will say the, and you like any word is ending with, so it is the and it is va. Fine. You can continue next line. You pronounce this one time, then move to next.
Le ju de la fed ari.
Yeah. And one very good thing, which you are seeing here, na, this circumflex, this is called as circumflex. Circumflex. This accent name is circumflex. Actually, this is orthograph, a kind of spelling. Okay. It shows the historical presence of S. It means in old time, this word was written like this. F, E, S, like this. But with the passing of time, French people omitted this one. Omitted, it means they have decided not to use this one instead of this. They are using this cap, circumflex. Fine. So both.
Yes,
firstly, say deal. This one give the S sound. So we say lesson. And this circumflex shows the omission.
Omission. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Continue next.
So on the right top one, I will continue.
No. From here.
That image on the right top. Okay, sir.
Left side.
La porte du
palais
est ouverte.
Open. So the door, porte means door.
Magnifique.
Yeah, say magnifique. We don't pronounce this T. We don't pronounce S. These are general rules not to pronounce final consonant in French. La porte du palais to walk. The door of palace is open. You can see here. Say magnifique. It's magnificent. Okay. Just allow me. Bonjour. Arjun, how are you? Arjun? Okay, so this part is done, I think. Anything else is side? Yeah, there are too many things. Okay. Okay. Now you will start from here. Arjun,
so Abhinav is also coming in the class.
Yes.
Abhinav is also coming.
Yeah, bonjour, Abhinav, Arjun, comment ça va?
Bonjour, sir.
Bonjour, Abhinav, Arjun, ça va? You will say, ça va bien, ça va très bien. Okay, fine. I am taking here again. So I will take three parts with everyone. So again, I will take Ayush, others pay attention. Ayush, come on, say.
Comment c'est?
No, again.
Comment c'est joli?
Com. This is com.
Jade.
Ha.
Devant le palier.
Palier.
Il y a des fleurs en fontaine.
Okay, so we say com. You can say M-E, ma, ending with M-E, ma, com. And in French, if any word is ending with consonant, so mostly we doesn't pronounce. There are riazo, I will be explaining, don't worry. So com, like, c'est joli, it's pretty. Sa jardin, sa is demonstrative adjective for masculine, you know very well. This garden, jardin means garden. This garden, dawa, in front, love palace. In dawa is here, that preposition, dawa in front of palace. Il y a des fleurs, il y a means there are. Des fleurs means some flower or flowers. There are flowers, a une fontaine, okay, and a fontaine. Okay, last. Just 1 minute, children. Okay, fine, children. So I am taking here for last portion to Ayush. For Ayush, this is last portion, and then Abhinav will continue for the rest one. Okay, Ayush, still we play. Come on, say, please start. Like this, you will improve. And once we have extra class, we can improve French pronunciation and all the things. Okay, Abhinav, Ayush, can you start?
Yes, sir. De choses à droite, il y a le salon.
Okay, listen. Here you can see, na, we say chose, but here there is French accent aigu. This is accent aigu. It comes with vowel. When it comes with E, E changes the sound to A, like in the word pray. Like we say pray, so same sound. So yes, here sir. You can say chose.
Chausse.
And here, this is accent grave. It gives A sound. But when it comes with A and U, it doesn't change the sound. When it comes with E, like this, so it will give A sound. But if it is coming with A, A, so it will not change the sound. So it will be Adhwat. Adhwat means? Right.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So read the chausse. Okay, it means at the door, adhwat, okay, right side,
Ilya, there is a saloon.
Okay, fine, yeah. Room, saloon is room. Yes. Okay, fine. Continue.
Il est grand avec les meubles, les tables, les sofas, les tables, les lampes.
Okay, écoutez. We say ka se beau, Okay, so we say how beautiful. Bom is handsome, but here we will say how beautiful. Il est grand. It is big. Avec les meubles. Meuble means furniture. Okay. Les tables, tables. Les sofa, sofa. Tapis means carpet, and lamp means lamp. So here, Arush is finished with his reading part. Now we are moving to Abhinav.
Bonjour, Abhinav. Ayush.
Yeah, sorry, Ayush. Okay, Ayush can take one more here. Agosh means to the left. To left. Start.
Agosh, Ilya, la, cuisine.
Cuisine.
Et la table is.
Plein de choses.
Plein de choses. Delicious.
Delicious. Okay, plein de choses. Delicious. Here we say A, we don't say et. A means and in French. E-T-A-N.
Yes, sir. And.
Yeah, d'accord. Donc, Abhinav, Vitla, are you there? Abhinav, are you there?
Connected to audio.
It's not connected to audio. Okay, you can continue then. Yes, Abhinav.
Yes.
Abhinav, yeah, we can see you, but we can't listen you.
Sir, you can type to him in chat. Yes, sir, he's connected to audio.
Bonjour, Abhinav. S'il vous plaît, commencez. Please start.
Okay, sir. Deux, trois, il y a cela. Salé à manger.
Okay.
Sur la table, il y a des fruits, du poulet, des crêpes, un gâteau.
Okay, écoute, there are some pronunciation mistakes. You can say tout droit. Okay, straight ahead. Il y a la salle à manger. Salle à manger means dining room. Okay, a means a, you know, sur, preposition. Sur la table. Listen to my pronunciation, children. Language is all about pronunciation, especially French. Sur la table, on the table, il y a des fruits, du poulet, chicken, des crêpes, pancake, et du gâteau. Okay, and cake. Fine. Okay, now here. Okay, Abhinav, s'il vous plaît, commencez.
Yes, sir. Au premier étage, il y a la grande.
Grande, very good.
Chambre du roi.
Roi.
De la reine. Roi et de la reine. Il y a au grand lit avec des oreilles.
Okay.
Un table de nuit,
okay.
Un lampe, un tapis et une armoire,
okay.
Contre le mur.
Very good. So we say au premier étage, at first stage, il y a la grande chambre. There is a big room du roi et de la reine, of king and of the queen. Il y a grandly, there is a big bed, avec des oreilles, French liaison, ending with consonant, starting with vowel, it will take liaison, two words will be pronounced as one, des oreilles, with some pillows, une table de nuit, a night table, okay, une lampe, a lamp, a tapis carpet, here we say a, and une armoire, a wardrobe, contre la mur. Contre la mur means opposite of the wall. Okay? Fine. D'accord. Okay. Let me see where anything else is left. Okay. Okay. Continue.
Okay, sir. Il y a un bagnol.
Yun.
Yun a lavabo. Da la salle de bain.
Okay, il y a une baignoire, bathtub, et un lavabo dans la salle de bain. What is the meaning of salle de bain, children? with a lavabo
and sir, a basin.
Ha, sal the bathroom. Okay, fine. Okay, continue.
Yes, sir. Daxme etaj.
Okay.
India the Chamd the Abbey. Jezans, Jemanje, Jeviste, Lepali, Ete Rantru.
Okay, listen. Okay, first here, this means wash basin, okay? And this means bathroom, you know very well. Then, Dasviyam Etaj. Now, children, you are going to ordinal number, first, second, which means you will learn in this lesson ordinal numbers and preposition. On second floor, yeah. Ilya de Shambradami, there is friend rooms. Okay, Shambradami, room for friend, room of friend. Ja dance, I dance. Then Abhinav said, ja manje, which is incorrect. If you say manje, this should be here, but this is not. Ja manj, I eat. Ja visit, I visit. La pale, the palace. E ja rantre, and I come back. Fine. And the more early and good you will do, we are sufficient to finish this lesson today, which is very important. We are back and we have three lessons. Okay, now we have some exercise, I think. Okay, so first question, we'll start from two question for Ayush, A. Afsa, Lada Kesniapur, Abhinav, Dakov, Lise. First thing, okay, activite a, you can see French accent aigu giving a sound, activite a. Vre, is or, form is false. Vre,
true or false.
Yeah. Yes, Abhinav. Sorry, Ayush, still will play. Please.
La jardin e deva le pali.
So question is, la jardin e deva le pali. The garden is in front of palace. It is true. Il est vrai ou faux? It is true or false?
Il est vrai.
Vrai? Okay, just check. Let's check one time. And okay, magnifique. Comme c'est. Ha. Okay, très bien. Excellent. This is correct answer. We will not write true. We will write V here. Vrai. V-R-A-I. Vrai.
Yes, sir.
Okay, vrai. Next question. Again for same person. Davam is in front. Okay, next question for Ayush again.
La chambre. Dur roy e o dioxim etaj.
Okay, Rua. This is Rua. La chambre du roi, the chamber, the room of king. It means the king's room. A o dasyam etaj is at second stage, second floor. Okay, dasyam. Yeah. So four. We will write four. Now third question. Fim. Okay. Abhinav.
Yes, sir. Sir. La salle à manger est à droite.
Okay, so you are saying la salle, and I told you if anybody is ending with le, we say la. Ending with me, ma. If you will say sale, so it means you are giving accent, which will make it incorrect in the spelling. La salle, la salle à manger est à droite. Is it correct? The dining room is on the right.
Check false.
For. So you will not say false. You will say for. Both of you, please check and tell me correct answer.
Il est faux.
Say faux. Il est faux. We can say it's false. If you want to say it is false, you will say il est faux. If you want to say this is false, you will say faux. Okay, and here it will be X, not T. Okay, last question for Abhinav.
Yes, sir. La cuisine est gâchée.
La cuisine est gâchée. This we pronounce like eta.
Yes.
Okay, so the kitchen is on the right. Sorry, left. Gauche means left. Baignoire means bathtub. Okay, gauche means left.
vra.
Vre. Vre. Fine. Vre. This exercise is done. So now, Ayushis is starting next exercise. Activite da rali. Rali means match. Rali means match. Can you match this one? You can annotate on your screen. First, second, and third, Ayush take. And four and five, Abhinav can take. You can match. Okay, first I am doing. Okay. And rest you can do. Okay, you all can. So first I have matched. You can annotate here. It is good. If you can click on your annotate option and you can do. You all. Yun Fon Tan.
Agra Le.
Agra Le. Okay. Okay, fine. So where do we find? Okay. Agra Le, La Chambre, fine. Okay.
The sofa.
Yun Ben Noir. Bathtub, where we find? You can do. You all can do. Very good. Trapia. Two more is left. Anybody can do that too. Abhinav is doing. I think he should do. Ayush has run super. Genial. Nice.
Yes, sir. Sir, can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Yes, Abhinav.
Yes. Very good. Trabia. But they crashed.
Sir, and the last one is the... Sir, this one is the this one.
See. But it is incorrect. They crap will go to Sala Manje.
Sala Manje. Sir, the dining table.
Ha.
And the bathtub will go to the bathroom.
Yeah, bathtub will go to the bathroom. We don't see that bathroom in our kitchen. Okay, fine. Very good. Good effort. From both of you, we are moving to next exercise now. And you all are doing good. Okay. This is your homework. Okay. And one of you please read. Ayush can read now. And then
Vitale. Activity.
Ekri. This is ending with T. Ekri Yun.
Vitale. Ekri Yun. Letra.
Very good.
Sona. Sonami. And Dekriva Le Pali Compli La Lettre.
Okay, La Pali Complete La Lettre. So Natali is writing a letter to his friend and you need to describing the palace and you need to complete this letter. So with the help of this lesson, you can complete. But do not go to Google Translate. You can take the help, but you must learn the thing if you are taking. But it is better to be limited in your book. Okay. Go to the passage which we have done right now and take the help and then do. So whatever word you have learned in this lesson, if you will use those wording, it will help you a lot improving French. Now we have some prepositions and lesson is half done almost. You can see. Okay. Now we are doing some prepositions. You can start. Okay, half. So I am starting with Abhinav now.
Yes, sir. I have to speak the words.
Just read and I will be writing here English.
Entre.
Entre, very good. Between.
Sous.
Very good.
Sous,
under.
Okay, sir. Avec.
Avec means bit.
Sans.
Sans means without. Just, okay. Ayush, come on, say. Okay. Now Ayush will do the next three and then I will remove, I will give you all time and then we'll clear this one. Ayush. Okay, Abhinav, you can continue.
Sorry, sir, I was muted.
Okay, no issue. Pas de problem.
Devant, in front.
Yeah, in front. Très bien. Next one.
Behind. And a gauche.
A gauche means left, and if you will say a gauche the, it will tell you to the left. Okay.
To the left. Yes, sir.
Fine. So I'm going to some more, and lesson is half done. Very easy exercises are there in this lesson, so it will not help you. I mean, it will not give you problem any kind. Okay. Same thing. Come here.
A draw.
A droit. A droit.
A droit.
Yeah.
Right. And so a droit, the will be to the right.
Yeah. Next one.
Près.
Près is near. Près the and then near to, you can say. Okay.
À côté.
Beside or beside to. Fine. This one.
Yes, sir. Loin.
Loin means far and loin the means far from.
Far from.
Okay, so preposition is done. And remember one thing, this video I think is being recorded. And only yes, those sir. Students who are joining class, link only they will get. For revision, if you want to do the revision, you can do if you have, if you was appeared in the class, if you was present in the class, only then I will share with you. Yeah, I will not share with absentees this one. Okay, next one. Abhinav. Activité 4.
Sir, could you please, sir, tell, sir, that pra.
Pray.
So what you have to do in this?
Ah, oh, coming. Don't worry. Nabu Sankhiyat Pa. Okay. Pray, this is a near. Pray. We will not pronounce S. This pray. Is accent graph. It gives a sound. So you will say pray. Pray is near. And
near. And is near. Pray the...
Ha, near from or near to
near from oh. And sir
à côté beside
yes sir
and you beside. Can also say next to okay next to the more
and correct sir, word côté is, the
à côté means next and à côté the means next to the next to and you can say here like this fine
yes sir and sir loin
far
and loin the will be far from
okay sir so à côté you can say next to à côté the beside okay fine so now we are moving for this exercise and this is very easy exercise and there are numbers okay in this exercise what we will do suppose that the first thing is here if we can see there are some you can see this is dog le chien we say na okay so the dog is on the yes, carpet sir. We can say okay so number yes, 3 if you will come here so you can write like this if I am correct so this is a dog sitting on a carpet so this how do we say the dog okay we will say le chien okay is sur la tapis the dog is on the carpet we can say like this okay am I clear
yes sir
okay now here you can see the clock okay the clock is under the table how you will say first one example you can say the cloche
yes sir le cloche est la table
okay now this one second one is aquarium
okay so we will write the fish is in the aquarium
okay we will say le poisson est dans is in and द लैक्वेरियम. ल पोआसो ए द लैक्वेरियम. फाइन. द फिश इज इन द एक्वेरियम. ओके, कैन यू सी नंबर फोर हियर यू बोथ?
यस सर.
हाउ डू वी से यस सर?
नंबर फोर इज,
हाँ
सर, नंबर फोर इज ला मोआन.
ला मोआन, जस्ट वन.
यस सर.
Where it is? Number four. Okay. So La Moire, and you have seen the that in your passage it will, it is there. Quand yes, la mort, like there was armoire. Same sentence from the passage you can write, because armoire is starting with vowel. So we say La Moire. La Moire est contre la mort. Okay. Contre means opposite.
Yes, sir.
Fine.
Sir, it can also be la moi est sur le tapis.
Ha, it could be. We can say. It's up to you how you are taking. But this is not wrong. You are saying correct. Sur le tapis. Sur le tapis. Fine. What is number five?
The number five is
the chair is, okay, we can say the chair, there is chair.
Is sir, it chair? We can also say that the carpet is on the floor.
Number five?
Yes, sir.
So number five is carpet?
Yes, sir, it is not touching the chair.
Okay, then you can sir, say. So number five and six, it is your duty. Whatever you are thinking, the aim is to learn how to make sentence using prepositions. Fine.
So what okay. is in the six? Sir, is it a television?
Ha, it's a television. So we can directly say la télévision est sur la table, on the table. The television is on the table. Fine.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I am moving to next exercise now. And now we are going to learn what is this? Ordinal number. An ordinal number, I will not tell you from here. I am taking you all to a folder. Can you see this folder?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what is ordinal number when we are referring to the order, position?
Order, yes, sir. First, second, third.
First, second, third. So in French language, it's very easy. There are only minor change. If you want to say first, nah? If the noun is masculine and you want to say first, then you will use only this one, premier. Then you will use premier. How you will say?
Premier.
But if the noun premier. Is masculine, if the noun is masculine, suppose there is masculine. A girl and you want to say she is first, okay? Then you will say L-A, this one, premier.
Premier.
Yeah, if premier. You remember, in class 5, we have done this one. Premier. Okay?
Premier.
After this, what happened in all the numbers? In all the numbers, you will write the general abhinav. You will write the general ordinal number. Okay? Sorry, cardinal number. Like 2, 3, 4, 5, you will write. After that, you will write I. Okay, after that you will write I, and in the end you will add M, E, grav, M, E. So like it is second we say deuxième. How do we
deuxième.
Say? Okay, third how do deuxième. We say?
Troisième.
Fourth how do we say?
Quatrième.
See, there is no S, na? Here it is X. So it was giving Z sound, here S was giving Z sound, but here quatrième. Okay, with 5 there is some problem, you will add one extra U and then you will add the same pattern. Okay, cinquième. Okay, then 6, same pattern using I and then EME, this ending. With this ending shows it is that six, number. Ordinal number. Okay, sixième. Okay.
Sixième.
Then septième.
Septième.
Then
huitième.
Then
neuvième.
with nine
Nuvium.
Nuvium.
Nuvium. Nuvium.
Yeah, with nine there is a change. Instead of F, we use V. Okay. So after
Dixium.
Dixium. Very good.
Dixium
we say. Okay. Phir we come to 11. Na? Pattern are same. Till where we are learning in this lesson?
Osium.
Yeah.
20.
Till 20 only we will learn in this lesson.
Sir, in this lesson, it is given till 21.
Okay, fine. So, Abhinav is starting 11 to 16. Lise.
Okay, sir. Onzium.
Onzium, very good.
Duzium.
Very good.
Treium.
Trazium. Yeah.
Trazium. Catorzium. Quinzium.
Kenzium.
Okay, sir. Kenzium. Cesium.
Okay. Now, Abhinav. Sorry, Ayush.
Yes, sir.
This septium.
Dix septium.
We don't say dix. Now, we say like this. This septium.
This septium.
And here in this, H is a mute sound in French. We will not pronounce H. It will become silent.
Dizvithium.
Dizvithium. Dizvithium.
Dizvithium.
It will take liaison. X will link to U and it will become Z. Dizvithium. X will become Z here. Okay.
Dizvithium.
This
Nuvium.
Nuvium. Very good.
Nuvium.
Vanthium.
Vanthium.
Yeah, do not pronounce that G there. Vanthium after Vanthium. 20, na? When it comes to 21, 31, 41, so for that one, firstly we write 21, then we write A, and we pronounce Vante, and then for Vanthium. One, we say Unium.
Unium.
And rest
so Vante Unium. Unium.
Vante Unium. Say Vante Unium.
Vante
Unium.
Crafted Vant Duxium.
Vantazium. Vantrosium like this.
Vantrosium. Vantcatrium. Vantcatrium.
No, don't pronounce this T. This G and T don't pronounce. Vantrosium. Vantcatrium like this. Pronounce.
Vantcatrium.
Vasenkium.
Cesium.
Cesium.
Vasesium.
Septium.
Vasactium. Vitrium.
Vitrium.
Vanavium.
Trentrium. 30. So here in French, we don't pronounce P of 7. So we say Vasatium. Since the evolution of the language, they are not pronouncing, so we will not pronounce. Okay, here H is silent and here T will link to this H, sorry, U. So it will become Vantvithium. T will be pronounced here, in rest T will not be pronounced. Okay, H will not be pronounced. Actually, it pronounced, it gives some sound, but it is very minor. So we say H mute. Fine. Numbers, cardinals are done. Now we have only exercises left and that will be finished very fast. So you people need to stay 5 or 10 minutes. Numbers are done here. So now here Dale Don, okay, read that somebody.
Yes, sir.
Don
Dale Don Le Nom de
Meuble. Meuble means furniture. Meuble means furniture. Yes, Don means give. Keep the name of furniture. So this will remain as your homework in this lesson. I have given. Okay, you will go to if you.
Sir, we will get the words from the paragraph.
You will get the words from paragraph. Mm-hmm. First thing.
Paragraph, yes, sir.
Yeah, and second very important thing. You can suppose you don't know the meaning of carpet. You can search there. Okay, you can search on Google. So okay.
Sir, you have given us. So that in the picture one, in the number one.
Okay, now again read this one, Abhinav. This portion, black one.
Okay, sir. दोलेनाम
पीएस द मैजन इट्स बीन गिव द नेम ऑफ द पार्ट्स ऑफ द होम हाउस वॉट एवर पार्ट्स यू सी इन योर होम दैट नेम्स यू विल गिव हियर क्लियर
So like kitchen, storeroom, living room.
So you can directly say like this. I am telling. Just don't worry. So that exercise is your homework. If you can't do, but it's very easy. You will say like this. Okay. Dama maison in my house. Ilya, there is. Now you will say a sala manje.
Then you can. Can we write it too?
हाँ यू कैन राइट इट यू कैन डू इट ओके इलिया साला मांजे इलिया आ साल दा बा ओके एंड लाइक दिस व्हाट एवर यू हैव लर्न ओके आ जाफदा ओके एंड थ्री आई हैव डन थ्री टू फाइव यू विल डू योर सेल्फ एम आई क्लियर I will take only 10 minutes because exercises are very easy. Okay, so I'm putting this that side. Should I? And you can see this lesson is very easy. You will learn lots of things. In exercise, only 4, 6 and 7 is subjected for exam and nothing else will come. Okay, moving to this side. Okay, and what? Let's see what is here. Okay, le jeu des erreurs. Okay, the game of error. So this is the game of error. Okay, and this I can I give it homework?
Yes. Sir, you can just tell. You can just give a sample statement, and then we will do it. The rest.
Okay. Okay. Fine. So, le jeu des erreurs, the game of errors. There are two images. Okay. So you can see.
First, the cat.
Haan, cat is behind the flower pot. Okay. Okay. Then, here, if you will see, ball.
There is no cat.
Haan. So you can say there is no cat. Okay. And you can also say, Lasha, the chat, a behind you can use as preposition and you can tell.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and then ball is not there, then you can see both images are like here, ball is not there in first one. Sorry, second one, first ball. There is a ball. You can say Ilya a balo. Okay, prior the sofa, near the sofa. Okay, and like this, whatever you think it's good, you can do like that. And this game I will discuss with you all in next class because at that time you all will be there. So if we will get any more extra class, we will play this one. Fine? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Coming to exercise, only exercise 4, 6, and 7 is subjected for your exam and unit test. Okay. Okay. So don't
contract 6, 7.
Okay, I'll be now read that question.
Sir, which
question number 4 you will read?
Okay, sir.
It means give the opposite. Contraire means opposite. Give the opposite of. What is the opposite of sue?
Sue, sir. Sue means on it.
On. Okay. So what is the opposite?
In.
Fuch means on. So under will be that, na?
Yes, sir, under will be the opposite.
What is the answer then?
Su.
Okay, fine. First one is done. Dava is in front. What is the opposite of this dava?
Behind. Derriere.
Derriere.
Okay.
Derriere.
And do not forget that French accent, what I missed here. Okay. Now, Luada. What is the answer for Luada?
far away sir, sir very close sir or broad?
No, far from. Okay.
Far sir. From. Sir, sir, it would be sir lower. Sir, the, sir it would be a
Prayata. Yeah.
Prayata. Yes, sir. Prayata.
See, you can learn. Lua means far, pray means near. Now awake. Awake means with. What is the answer here?
Sir, without. Sir, okay. Sir. Go, sir.
Without, yes, sir.
Sa.
Okay, how do we say this one? Right. To the right.
Sir, sir beside. Sir.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, oh gosh. And I'm putting these French accents here, which you will not miss. Okay, oh, gosh. Près de derrière. Write all the things. Okay.
Sir, I've written that.
Sir, we have written.
Okay, fine. Now, I'm going to next exercise. Only 5 and 7 is left. Sorry, 6 and 4, 6, 7. So, number 6 we are doing here. And then 7 is more easy.
Sir, we have to write the number. Sir,
yes, sir. You can
write ordinal number. So, numbers you can write.
Ordinal number.
Numbers you can write all the things yourself?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
fine.
Sir.
Okay. Now, question numbers. Okay. So here you can. Okay. Firstly, let me come here. First example, you can take in second image. There is no that cat now. So you can say, il n'y a pas de chat. Okay. Il. Okay. N'y a pas
de chat.
The shot.
Sir, under the table in the first picture, there is a sir. I think it is a mouse. Then in the second picture, it is not there.
So you see, il n'y a pas de, you will use this word. There is no. Il n'y a pas de. You will write il n'y a pas de chat. Then you can say sous la table. Like this, you will do. Okay. Il n'y a pas means there is no. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I am moving to the last exercise, which is exercise number 7, subjected for your UT and exam. Okay, and this is very easy here. Read the question of Ayush.
Yes, question number 7. Lundi L. Lundi L.
So Monday is the?
Sir, first, Prane.
Premier. Yeah, Nandi Ela, Premier, Ju,
de la semaine.
Samay means la, Samay means week.
Yes, sir. Week.
Jour means day.
Day, yes, sir.
Okay, now Abhinav, second question. Okay.
We are muted.
Sorry, sir. Sir, I was muted and then speaking.
Okay.
So Sandy asked le
Ela. Ela. Ela.
Ela.
So Saturday is the
6 semi.
CZM.
Yes, sir. CZM.
CZM jour de la semaine. Okay, 6th day of the week. Okay, May. Okay, read the next one. Ayush. Now 3 Ayush, 3 of you now. Listen.
May S.
A.
A. L.
How do we say 5th?
5th.
Firstly, 5 we say sang.
Sing.
5.
So, Katriam. So, no, Katriam.
Katriam is 4th.
Sir, thank you.
Okay, next one. Ayush again.
Yes, sir. Dimash is a lo.
Ela.
Dimash Ela.
Anybody can give answer now. I will be just writing.
Sir, it is
PM.
Like Saturday.
Demand is Sunday. Sunday is the
Seventh.
PB doesn't pronounce. Okay, next one.
सर उत मींस अगस्त जनवरी फरवरी मार्च अप्रैल मई जून जुलाई अगस्त सर एट
या हाउ डू वी से एट
सर सर बिटवीन
या
सर बिटवीन
सर एटीएम
इट वी डजंट प्रोनाउंस सो वी से वीटीएम
वीटीएम यस सर
ओके नेक्स्ट वन
सर इट इज मकृति 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 सर व्हेन इज इट थर्ड सर
मकृति
डोंट से इंग्लिश इफ यू विल से इंग्लिश यू विल नॉट लर्न फ्रेंच दिस इज द ट्रिक कि इफ यू इंग्लिश इज कमिंग इन योर माइंड ऑन वाइट हां
मकृति अ ल ट्रोएशियन
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 ओके
Sir, 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 after 10th, 11th, sir, it is
11 p.m.
Yes, sir, 11 p.m.
11 p.m.
Okay, let's do, you will do, you do yourself, okay? Well, I am doing here, but you will do everything with yourself, okay? Fine, and do not forget. Yes,
sir. Sir, the signs, sir, you have not written the signs.
I am doing very good. Thank you, Abhinav and Ayush. Okay, so this accent, if you will forget, marks will be reduced, unfortunately. So in 5 and 9, there is two different. In 5, we add U. In 9,
yes, sir.
We use V. Fine. So children, we are finished this class. Okay, we are done with this class. And thank you very much. Okay, and link I will share with you all very soon. Fine.